Hello mga Demo friends! So ayan na natatest ko yung isang... ayan natest ko na itong Durex condom to make your cell phone waterproof. Here's the following steps to find out how.
Naman, save mo na!
Recorded to! Ta-da! Yes, for today's video, we'll try to make a simple video wherein we'll make your simple cell phone waterproof by the use of condom. Kung bago ka lang sa channel ko, please don't forget to click subscribe para lagi kang may free videos every time I make an upload. So, ito na nga ang aming first step. So ito na nga, simple lang yung kailangan natin ingredients para sa project na to. One cell phone for taking photos and videos, and of course, yung condom natin. I'll recommend Durex. So syempre, simple lang. First, open natin itong Durex condom. So lagay na natin yung condom sa ating cell. Ayan. Tapos, ibuhol lang natin itong end. Yung normal na buhol lang, parang nagbubuhol tayo ng yelo. And, sobrang secure na yung phone natin. Now, let's try if waterproof siya. Tara. Ayan guys, since condomized na yung ating cellphone, let's test out if it will be effective under the water. Ha ha ha!